Hello my friends, we are Touch here and welcome to Resurrection episode 60. In this one, well, before recording this, I screwed up, got 2 deaths. How many kills? Just 3, which sucks ass. My target ratio after double death was removed was to get 50 kills per life. Since then, I got, my ratio is about 12 now, so you can see the disproportion, and today I got 1.5. So I hope recording a commentary will seriously motivate me to do better, because I hate being shit in this goddamn game. First, capture armor factory. Helpful a lot. Oh, let's get those quiet zones first. Captured for us. Why the hell not? Why not use some free score when you have the chance to? Right, our factory first. Yeah, this is fun. Oh, not so much. So the holy Soviet zone is finally ours, after 30 seconds from now on. Make sure nobody's coming. There's barely any Australians, except for one newbie, so I don't think anybody will come. Let's check the map. 2, 3, 4, 5 zones to capture, then we go killing, I guess. I hope so. When there are many players in the server, I used to just capture those zones all day. Somebody else was recapturing them from other teams, I would kill them or die from them, who the hell knows. Now not so many players, so you can pretty much freely capture all those zones. But some other very skilled players feel the same. And you can get into some tough fights with them. Well, skilled, not only skilled, also RPG addicts, minigun addicts, sound of addicts, and people who hunt you all day long. Like there are some with me. But I don't think it's the case right now. So I'm enjoying some peace before going into Warzone. Which will be probably full of hackers, as you have seen in episodes 58 and 59. There was a bunch of bucket hunters. Bitches. Armor is almost full. Let's move about. Always better to be less hitable than when standing still. And in my thousand ping, the guy will shoot 2 or 3 bullets into my body from a sniper before I get the first hit, and then the one or two other hits will finally reach my computer through the laggy connection. And I will be without a chance to survive, maybe with a bit. So I prefer to move around, not allow people to hit me many times. Bio factory now, another helpful zone. For me, it was without any significance. For the past few months, when I have had the helmet subscription for VIP, but I kinda wasted my money. I donated when there was the suicide bug, not counting death on suicide, and then the goddamn double death era for 3 months come. I didn't play at all back then, almost. So, kinda wasteful. But I got the credits from Scavenger's Hunt PS4 key revenue, and I donated 2 euros from, or three, five, sorry, it was 5 euros from advertisements clicking sites, click for money. One of the sites turned out to be a scam. I would have $6 more in my PayPal. Yeah, I gotta be careful with those things. They earn you to a bit of money only, just a tiny bit, but still, if I got a nice site like this in my site, I would donate maybe 2 more euros. I don't want donor rank 3 because I just don't wanna have too many donor powers. I don't like it for some reason. And I don't like to waste too much money either, but what can you do with 2 euros from another clicking site? If I find one, I will earn those. It's just 10 minutes a day after all. And donate 2 more euros for those subscriptions. But no more. I will have 23 then. And donor rank 3 is since 24 euros, so yeah. So I did not actually fit in, but no, something is wrong. I have 2.1k euros on my account currently. He would probably take off if he didn't get out. Yet he decided to. I became kinda decent with Deagle. Still not that best, but yeah. Somewhat decent. San Fierro time. And one hit in the quiet zones. I like it. Wondering if Resurrection would be all over San Andreas. All the map would be used for capture zones and war zones. With this amount of players it wouldn't be that great. But still probably kinda fun. A kill would be something special. But if Resurrection had many more players, imagine that. I like city fighting, I like desert fighting. I like fighting in the countryside of this zone, of this entire map. It's just fun everywhere. Unless you have very crappy PC. And for you, for example, Los Santos or some forest area slag. For me only Area 51 gives FPS jobs. And of course, bases. Especially when they are crowded. By enemies mostly. If it's the case of Eurobase. Alrighty. Time for the 2 zones in San Fierro. Then let's head out for some hunting. As I'm recording this, I have almost 70 GB stacked up on my HDD. I'm storing, fulfilling my mother's laptop disk space with 1v1 compilation videos. Make under grand 1v1 compilation. Oh no, a newbie is leader. If she actually does the promote, that will be a miracle. Come on, keep going. Damn it! Those freaking newbies are squad leaders. Oh, he left, thank god. What? This guy is killing so many people. Where is he? Yeah. 11 ratio. The hell knows if he's a cheater or a pro. Let's report him just in case. He's killing too many people in such a short time. Just test promote, man. If I was an admin, I would instantly start spectating him. So many kills by a newbie in the... Even by a Master of War, it's suspicious. So many kills by a newbie in a sniper rifle. Such a short period. I'm pretty sure he's cheating. Somebody captured Otto's auto. I'm laggy. Look at the chat. How weirdly it arranges. Time for Otto's auto. And then for Warzone. I hope I don't fuck up. 3 kills to death is pathetic for me. Promote me, moron. So hard. This newbie is either really pro or the admins are blind. Who the hell knows? If he's a cheater, I really hope I don't meet him. Okay, time for the more interesting part, I reckon. The war zone. Yeah, Kamhack. That means he would sit in a USA base and kill people anywhere. Soviet base, Area 51. Eurobase probably in this case. Finally they banned him. About time. I bet he made a couple players leave. Gotcha. Yeah. One down. With some luck struggling. Now let's get the hell out of here. Oh no. Let's see if the Sanchez is worth anything more. This one is fine. Let's see if I can get this one. Is he going to capture there? I reckon. Yeah. Let's go. Gotcha. And go. Time for some more killing. But where? There is somebody really protecting the base effectively in almost every team. Where could I go? I have no idea. Come on, you bastard. Why don't you even promote me? Oh, he's probably crying about my luck. So many cry bitches here. Oh no, he realized there is no exit through here. Might be too late. Oh, he took the safer route. Oh, my aiming is bad. Gotta correct myself. Yeah, gotcha. Somebody coming here? Either I missed him or the luck was faulty. Not really going for the president. This Poseidon is such a crybaby if he's reporting me. But screw that. Who cares? somebody in desert airport. Maybe that would be one easy zone to capture from the important ones. Oh, I'm lagging hard, way too hard. I can't hit shit. Yeah, Axel will remove pink kick big bypass. And that will be neutral for me because I can just limit my upload speed and upload with rather normal ping, but for people who have such a crappy net that the ping will jump up for them all the time and they pay, they will keep getting kicked from the server even if they paid just to bypass the lag. But there is a solution. I presented it in some previous episode. I think it was 56 or something. Or 54. You guys will know. Oh, run. His sniper bugged. Look at this lag of me. Jesus Christ. Only got my ping probably near 3000. But whatever. I will upload while playing when I can, so you guys will enjoy the more frequent videos, which are not frequent enough anyway, especially now when I go to school and study like shit. And I don't really like leaving the computer on only for uploads and nothing else, because that's quite wasteful when you can upload and play at the same time. Gotcha. Time to buy armor and eliminate this agent. Buying armor will take an hour as always. Yeah. Oh shit. You bastard. Fuck. Pathetic miss. Both of you die. And this guy no spreading, or it's just my luck? I will review the video later. For now, not gonna report. Without being very, very sure. Big air time. Or not. Some Europeans are capturing it. Wondering who is that. Go, go, go! Faster! Oh, this stupid squad leader! I'm gonna shout at him if he doesn't understand normal words. It's your time. Oh, finally! Time to fix the squad up. They're capturing big air. I hope no skilled enemies will come here. Only newbies who I will kill like target practice. Finally. Finally got captured. And there is first customer coming. Not going here, sadly. Another one. Let's see. More! Give me some more! Give me some more enemies! Just an assist, but okay. You deserve a kill too. Let me help you out in that. Stop. Take that, take that. And for not needed, I don't have much ammo anyway. When is another wave coming? I can't wait! Out. Nice. Hope it kills them. Yeah, got them both. No bullshit coming up in chat yet. That's weird. Yeah, still crying. Now I'm sure it's about me. Very funny. Actually fun. Sadly he's not an extreme crier like Virus or Maximus before. I'm gonna leave that sad subject for them. Let's concentrate on my gameplay rather than that. Time for some more kills! Yes, you can. Yeah, the admin PMs, right. 16 seconds. Faster. I'm sure it's ready now. What? Stupid. Oh no. Go away from that bike. Die. Good boy. What about this one? AFK. He will get a surprise if he comes back. An instant death. By a headshot. Until the next airstrike? 42 seconds. Yeah, come here. Farther from the briefcase. Yeah. 14 kills already. I'm fixing up my ratio, which I screwed up. He's a spy, I guess. One, two, three, four. Oh, yes. Got that. Got that shit done. Here as well. Aiming for 20. 20 killing spree. Oh, blocked pass. My lovely 20 killing spree is here. There we go. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Shit, desert airport and towers! Fuck! Yeah, thank god actually two tires were popped. Hope nobody snipes now. If it was only the back tire, the front would keep traction. The rear end, not so much, I would keep spinning out and not run away. As a result. So, let's go for another bike! Refill my HP. Invite everybody in the moment. Look at this guy's ratio. Marvelous. Stop crying, Poseidon. That I recommend. Join my squad, bro. I love having good squad members. As you can see by his ratio, it's very skilled. Nobody else? Oh man, he's such a crybaby. As you can see, I have much difficulty hitting others too. And yeah, there's another disadvantage. I bought full health. But I didn't get it, because the hospital decided to refill in that moment. And it remembered my previous armor amount, health amount, plus 5. The hospital bonus. That way, I got 42, instead of 100. Never mind, I have enough money to buy armor many, many times at health. So let's keep going! There is one. Loner. Unless he's with a sniper. Guess he's going for hospital. There was another Euro soldier capturing hospital also before. Oh, it's this guy. Not that difficult to destroy. Can I fist kill with that ping? Don't even think so. Let's fuck around a bit. Or no, screw that. That's a lot of delay. 21! Let's go! Is that worthy? Yeah! Healthy energy. Full HP. Untouched condition. For cheap. Selling because the soldier is going for an abrupt mission in the desert. Yes, I know. Do I care? Not really. Just having a laugh at him. Come on, Euros, appear yourselves. Got him. Now it's time for this guy. Gotcha! Lot of trouble kidding. People with that luck, as I said so many times. But I still managed. After all, I got a 23 killing spree with that luck. So it's possible. The others can hit you too. If they know how to. Apparently those players don't. Get down, bastard. Get down finally. And go. Off, Mr. Sniper. ID 19. Oh, never mind. Got kicked or something. Scout? Oh, there is somebody to eliminate. Now I understand. Trouble hitting one person. Where is he now? Don't tell me he escaped. Lucky bastard. He's coming for me. What? What the hell? Okay, my own laser beam from my own teammate killed me. This is fucking bullshit. I was heading to get a good ratio finally. And boom! Improved to 3.637. But yeah, always those stupid devs, always them. Always them are the problem. Yeah, let's go on. I want about 10-20 kills more. Maybe 10. 20 takes a lot of time. I made 24. Since I started this episode, and it took me a while. And I died by this fucking bullshit. Always those bullshit deaths. I always say that I die from crap. But now, guys, you really witness a terrible spree. And that's an enemy. Don't get fooled. Maybe I should try and nuke. Event, not in mood for events. Airport, which sucks ass. Time to run. Somebody gonna appear? No. Got some hits, but it's better to run away. He has some offs. Dangerous as hell. Let's try sniping him. Die. Yeah. Oh. Bastard Hydra. Get down. Let's go for sounds. I will get the required kills easier. Please not include Soviet. I just wanna play in peace. Go for it. That would be enough for him. Oh, he doesn't even want it. Okay, that ammo will be enough. Let's go! Make a genocide! I hope so. I hope me, the hunter, doesn't become the dead meat. That will be amusing as hell. Just like before, what a stupid fucking... Oh, sadly my disk space ended. Had to switch the partition to another one for recording. Not much of footage escaped, and I didn't make any kills in the meanwhile. So let's just keep going. Asia and... Please not Soviet. Oh, Latino, good. Let's obliterate this guy. Oh, low HP. He doesn't know yet. Yeah, now he knows. That was fatal for him. Oh, nice refiller, bitch. Nice refill. Oh yeah, so sad I don't have airstrike right now. G abuser. Nothing new among newbies. butter. Looks like it. Fuck, now we go. Shit. Refiller, iron butter. Awesome. At least I got the proofs for the refiller. Better than nothing. Let's make it faster. Ah, fuck. Oh my god. But now he's chasing me. Won't be able to buy armor in peace. Late kill, as usual. What about this one? It's Iron Man. What? Go to spec mode. We don't have ammo 3. Check. Nope. I'll be going there sooner, Recon. Break! Go for them. They are not the only enemies around here. Aimbot. At least he's taking damage. Time to randomly spam the shotgun pellets on them. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Run! Better run here. Bring it down. Yeah! I like it this way. Boom! Brought the hunter down too. I'm happy with that performance today. And that stupid ass bug. Not my fault. Thanks, Bully, for buying a cheater. What about the other one? It's probably too smart. Stop refilling now. Maybe he realized who I am and that I'm usually recording my gameplay. Time to refill. I've stopped collecting money that much and started using more of it. Stopped being so ridiculously efficient. I won't use all of it anyway in this game, so yeah. Imagine throwing well over 1,000 Anthraxes. Well over 2,500 nukes. Lasers I won't even speak because it depends on the laser. If you get over 15 kills with the laser, it not only doesn't cost anything, it becomes beneficial for you in money aspect as well. Oh fuck! Gummy case. Just an assist. Fuck. down. Now you. Shit, too late. Alrighty, let's keep going. Got disturbed a bit by my family as usual on weekends, but never mind. I'm ending soon anyway, going to a party, and I've had a lot of killing for today. Yeah, ammo factory time it is. Don't have any reserve left. Can't deamoid this gun either. I wish we had some of us, but in the form now, right now. Just without giving to snipers, donors won't have some of. Maybe except some huge donor rank, maybe 5. Not just 2 and up. But the best is to restrict it only for scouts, I reckon. And not allow them to distribute it among others. Ammo factory time. Let's go. Oh, this one is scar. Let me take it and fix it up later on. Change that gray color. Thanks! Always better to have more ammo. Even though sniper ammo hardly ever ends. You hardly ever run out of it. You use just a few bullets for a kill. And you get 50 ammo for every kill, so if you can figure out. You earn more sniper ammo than you lose. Similar with Deagle, similar with SPAS even. Not so much with the M4 and MP5. And with the sound off, you use a few bullets to kill, but you don't get any for killing somebody. So you need ammo factory to keep up. Let's go! Sadly, I can't nuke. Even teams would bring me a ton of kills. Let me invite some people. More money is better. How many kills in this episode? 39 so far, minus 3. Because I did those 3 before starting recording. Okay, Euro base again. It's fulfilled with people. Get shit done. Oh, there is somebody to eliminate. Oh wow. That is some sucky aiming. And that is some poor hit reg right here, and timing and everything. Shit, I'll get away, simple as that. Car race? That will be awesome. I will probably suck in it. Come on, arrange it fast. Come on, race first. No, I won't race. Derby is boring. Race is the only event I will play right now. No. More nose. Great. Fuck, we lost ammo. There we go, this cheater again. Fucking refiller. I hope I don't completely suck in the race. Probably spawned that health at briefcase. Yeah, Inferno's race. Let's see about that. I hope my disk space doesn't run out, because that will suck. No time to go for... the ammo factor anyway, so I'll just bypass. And attack with spas. Lost ammo factory. Combat shotgun. One. Let's get a kill or two before joining the race. Gotcha. Ah, damn Hydra. Oh, somebody forgot parachute. Let's wait. I will skip the waiting. I will come back when everything is arranged and ready to start. Do not bore you guys out. So yeah, I will back. Wait. There is the finish point. Arranged. Wondering where it is. Las Venturas Airport. Let's work out a way. I will go by this bridge with an invisible map because it's server side, obviously. This way. And I reckon I will simply go this way. I hope I don't fall over, roll over, however you call it, here. And then go here and turn out. I hope I will do it good. I usually screw up in races. I hope not this time. Holy shit, I hope I don't time out during this race. Just go. 5, admins, come on. Changed my car color to white. Why is this guy unfrozen? Some guys are closer to the exit of this base. They have an advantage. Let's see what can I do. Ready? Yes, we're ready. Last venture of the airport it is. Let's have some advantage. Okay, no. I'm a fair player. Go! Oh shit, this is gonna be a mayhem. I'm gonna be destroyed. How do I avoid that mess? Oh my god. Let's go! Let's go, let's go. There is somebody in front of me. I don't mean pulley bait for somebody far in front. I hope I make it. Oh, all those idiots left there. Oh my god. Fuck! Jesus Christ! Let's go faster. Sometimes I make so stupid shit. Yeah. This way. Or no. I'll turn later. Don't wanna crash now. This way, this way, this way. No, don't fall over. Fuck, don't bet on me. It's not a safe bet. How much health? Not much. I'm going to explode probably, knowing my luck. Never mind, let's push it. I can't afford breaking now. Yeah. Actually a pretty nice landing. Didn't lose health. There's somebody in front of me. And he will win this goddamn race. Already know I failed. Oh fuck! Oh, he crashed. He might reach it on foot faster. Oh, there is another one in front of me. Failed. Shit, he beat me on foot! Fucking hell. Taxi! Yeah. Which place I am? What the hell is that? Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Bam, bam!
Don't push me, you creep.
Fuck you, bitch! I'm a sexist motherfucker! Oh no, fuck off with that exploding car! Let me kill this guy. I hope it's allowed. Who is that guy? We finished equally. There is no judging. Guess I'm gonna be third. Oh, funny. That laggy boxing battle. Boom. First is Levin, so who is third? First, I mean. Looks like Culiberto. Yeah, he beat us on foot. Damn bastard. Get down, bitch. Let's fight here. I have it? Hmm. Only 5 score, but okay. It was fun at least. Ah, bitches, I'm gonna shoot you. What? Oh, never mind. I guess he killed himself. But yeah, I'm third. That's the end. Bye, guys. See you soon in episode 31. 61, sorry. That was fun. Bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed, because I certainly did.